Now let's jump forward to the 11th century and 12th century when the Seljuk Turks conquered and ruled Persia. And with them, they brought highly skilled rug weavers that were experts in the Turkish knot. Now, you may already know that Persian rugs can be made with the Persian knot or the Turkish knot, and this is the time period when the Turkish knot was introduced to Persian rugs. And you can see this influence the most in Tabriz rugs, rugs from Azerbaijan, as well as Hamadan, still until today.